and respected person, Dr. Mohan Bhai Patel. He was the sheriff of Mumbai, and I would say he was a sheriff, but he's a sheriff. He has been a great friend of many, many people, and I really take pride in saying that he's my friend. Today is a parliament as well as cabinet meeting day, and today I have a very important call to make, call to receive from the US state representative. So I will not be able to join, but I can tell you one thing, is that we are very, very keen to support your activities. And what Dr. Mohan Bhai Patel has been doing for so many years is an amazing thing. He came from a very humble background, but created a great place for himself. Professor J.G. Rawal, who is the president of India Planetary Society, has been doing a great job. And I think I am very happy that IPS Bhaskar Award is being delivered today. And I think I really congratulate all of you for doing this. Unfortunately, because of cabinet, I will not be able to join in. I will still make an effort to come, but if not, I will really please get my message through this video as a personal presence. I am very happy that first IPS Bhaskar Award is given to Mohan Bhai Patel. He is only 90 years old and he has lived a great life. I am really genuinely saying I have not seen a person as dynamic, as genuine, as versatile, as caring, as loving and as respected as he is. So we really value his contribution to society. He has created big businesses, but he has never forgotten the ground reality. He always works for betterment of people. I never seen him wasting his time into blaming somebody or doing something like that. He's always focused on doing something better. And that's why he's the right person for a planetary award, because his vision is a planet. His idea is what to explore more and more into this planetary and lunar system and other systems. He is like a star who keeps shining all the time. He is really speaking a most deserving person to receive this award, and I would have been very, very happy to hand it over to him. I will still try to come if time permits, but please accept this as a message in case I don't make it, and please help me to congratulate Dr. Patel on behalf of everybody. And I really take a great pride in saying that he's my good friend for many years. I really look forward to working with all of you. Thank you very much.